Hey guys, so today with a little bit of help from Ellie, we're gonna be doing a dog food taste test featuring this food right here, which is Canidae Pure C. If you've been a fan of my channel for quite a while now, you would know that Ellie is one of the pickiest eaters ever. I actually have tried her on about 6 different types of dog food, and it was a few years ago when I actually found this food, and since then she's absolutely loved it and been eating it consistently, which is crazy for her because she's not a big eater. So since it has been a few years since I actually switched Ellie over to this food, I thought it would be kind of fun to do a taste test today to see if she still really prefers this over some other food. So to make this taste test fair, I went and I got 3 different brands of all high quality food. All the other foods are also grain free, just like Canidae Pure C, and the ingredients look halfway similar, so it should be a pretty even taste test. So let's go grab Ellie, get the foods, and see if she still prefers Canidae Pure C. Clips, Ellie still definitely prefers the Canidae food. Sorry, I did have to cut the audio on those. Steve was really upset that he couldn't be in the room taste testing also, so he was being kind of a baby, so I did have to cut the original audio out. But Ellie still definitely loves Canidae, and I do too. It has really great ingredients and it's really natural. If you're interested in trying Canidae, I will put a couple links down in the description to where you can get it online. I know you can get it at Petco, Amazon, and a lot of other online retailers. So if you're looking for a really natural grain-free food just to make your dog healthier, or if you have a super picky eater like Ellie, I would definitely recommend trying this food out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed seeing this little taste test. I do want to give a big thank you for Canidae who sent this food over to me to review for you guys today. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you next time.